Sounds as if she's playing in a biscuit box. I mean, come on. She's making beautiful music on an old keyboard that we found in a studio on the corner and doing very well. Anna, we'll come back to you.
We do it.
The end of the programme. Now, there's been a sighting of the Loch Ness Monster.
What are you doing?
The last time it was seen, it was recorded for posterity. Here's a taste.
Dozy bitch.
I saw it. The monster. It's getting closer and closer.
That was the trailer for Billy Wilder's 1970 film Private Life of Sherlock Holmes, starring Colin Blakely and Sir Robert Stevens as Dr. Watson and the famous...